Michael Phelps won a record 19th Olympic medal as he helped the U.S. team to gold in the 4x200 and freestyle relay. It means Phelps also picked up his 15th gold medal as he swam the anchor leg to complete a winning time of 6 minutes 59.70 seconds ahead of France in second and China in third. Ryan Locke put the U.S. team in total control with a blistering first leg and they barely lost their advantage. Phelps overtakes gymnast Larisa Latnina, who has 18 medals. China's Lei wins Olympic gold in men's foil.